Your DNA is organs, right now, embracing angelic light frequencies. I greet you, beloved family. I reach out from my heart to yours. I reach bend embrace all United Nations agency, our gift during this currently moment. The vibration of the world is remodeling in an exceedingly very dramatic format. The vibration of the world are a few things that's from the terribly center of the world, throughout the layers, and throughout the atmosphere that's on top of the world. It's aligned to the numerous, totally different levels of vibration. Vibration might be known as a dimension. It might be known as a state of consciousness. There will be any range of various ways in which within which you'll describe it. For this currently moment, enable the main focus to be upon the vibration within which you're at this moment. As we tend to speak of the world moving through vibrations, it's not as if additional vibrations are currently coming back through into the world. What's happening is that as you peel away the density, and as you peel away the lower vibration, you're accessing the upper vibration or the upper dimensions that have invariably been here, however, are blocked. The collective consciousness continues to rework. I, the deity, am gift with such a big amount of you on many various levels. I used to be quite distant come in the universe, and that I would meet together with her divinity and flow messages down through her. I then was ready to are available a lot of nearer. I then began to merge together with her and speak through her as I do currently. Maybe it's been regarding 8 to 10 years in all probability since 2012 that I actually have been moving freely and consciously amongst several of you, even here upon the world plane. I actually have invariably done thus at the extent of the soul plane. So, will be a vicinity of the transition in this I can currently stream down my consciousness, and so I am going duplicate. I don't invariably last for an extended time, however additional and additional of you have got asked on behalf of me to return, and thus I do so. As this can be happening, it brings additional threads, more and more threads of my energy and angering it round the world. Not solely my energy, however, the vibration of all the ascended masters, of all the sunshine beings, such a big amount of individuals and energies that are here to form this aware religious transition upon the world. We tend to do thus with the terribly clear intention that love is but the foundation, and among love there is initial and foremost all of you got to receive and settle for the love for yourself. Take a flash as I'm here and you're terribly responsive to main in your standard of living to think about what this self-love suggests that to you. There are many various definitions, and there are many various ways in which within which to specific self-love. It's all oftimes individualized. The secrets for you to know what that's in for you to simply accept and receive the worth for United Nations agency your. I invite you to require a deep breath and send your energy down onto the world plane. As you permit your stream of consciousness to maneuver from you, you have already got set up the area within which you progress into the world, merging with Gaia and so permitting your consciousness to open up in numerous directions. From there you permit that to flow duplicate through you. Because it flows through you, you then send it out through the highest of your head till you merge along with your higher self. As you are feeling the vibration and therefore the energy of your higher self, you start to feel the manner that your consciousness virtually expands outward and your perceptions rework. You are feeling the essence of soul as you still feel the essence of United Nations agency your inner standard of living. Then enable that stream of consciousness to maneuver up even more. It streams upwards till it merges with you as your soul. Because it merges along with your soul, essence you'll feel United Nations, agency your enabler energy, to feel the embrace, to feel that expansive love. Thus too, as you merge along with your divinity and your sound into the numerous totally different aspects of yourself that are on such a big amount of different levels of consciousness. Some could also be terribly clear to you, alternative elements could also be imprecise. If you are feeling that flow of energy and light weight moving through, you start to acknowledge that this can be your soul supporting you, hold you, loving you, acceptive you. As I speak those words, I begin to feel several of you increasing even more, so you merge even additional among your I'm presence. I the deity move in amongst all of you. As our energies merge, there's that sense of increasing even more. As we tend to get in the area of the all that's, go searching at what this place is to you. Among the all that sits a fair higher vibration of what could be happening among your higher self. It's a fair higher vibration of what could be happening in your standard of living. As you are feeling what that's to you, open up to acknowledge that there are such a big amount of energies, gift among this area. Sometimes I hear you asking, wherever are my angels, wherever are my guides, wherever is Metatron, Melchizedek, Kuan Yin? Wherever are of these beings that are in and out of those teleconferences throughout the years? One sign of the ascension method is that you simply currently have a brand new alignment with these several energies that are herein support of you. As you've wrapped to consecutive level of alignment, or for a few of you it's as if you stepped up 1, 2, 3 or multiple steps. Once you get to a specific vibration, it's now not as if they're the guides and you're totally different. There's now not that sense of they need arrived and you have got not, they're higher than you. This can be all a matter of you moving into the presence and the power. Power isn't extremely the most effective word, however, moving into the presence and the reality that you simply have among you. The power to rework everything or something among your life. For years and years, you've asked for God to assist you. You're asked for I the deity to assist you, your angels. We tend to all are here in support of you, serving to you in many ways as we've done to date for eons upon eons. As you still rework in your own vibration, you're moving into that level among you that's the equality or the equal vibration of all of those guides, and so for a few of you, it's going to want they've gone. Think about the chums you have got on Earth, and once you suppose the chums you have got, most frequently you don't consider them as higher or worse than you, you think that of them as simply your friends. This can be the vibration wherever every of you're in relationship to your guides. This can be why such a big amount of you have got that feeling that they've gone, and wherever are they. So, consecutive step for several of you is to transition, to go away behind, or enable it, to rework into no matter it's next for you. Several of those guides and angels that you simply have worked with right along are still attending to be there, in your heart, in your daily meditations and prayers. I might invite you to raise, to open up the door, or produce a brand new alignment, so you'll currently open up there to next level of vibration. It's going to produce a way of feeling as if they were new, as if you don't acknowledge it. Thus it's one thing new and totally different. However, as you allowed yourself to be in this wave flow, and feel that essence because it moves through, you'll realize that it's still constant guides that you simply have invariably had. However, you are all making a brand new relationship from a brand new place. What will this mean? Is that attending to have a bearing on your everyday life? It fully might. However, I perceive humanity and the majority simply still go on moving through their days, day by day, simply seeing however things can unfold. When we speak of this within the aware life, the intention that almost all individuals have, most folks have as we are, saying that phrase, is that you do become alert to however you are living your life. You become alert to the alternatives you create. You become alert to your activities and the way they're going to have an effect on others. You become alert to the vibration that you simply emanate. You become alert to everything. You furthermore make and perceive wherever individuals are coming back from as a result of your perceiving it from that area of the next vibration. As you're consciously living your life, once somebody gets angry with you, once somebody you don't even recognize acts come in traffic, we tend to might continue and on for the long list of reasons why things like that happen. You start to know that people's response to you and people's reactions to you is a smaller amount regarding you and additional thus regarding them. Do you bear in mind however we tend to spoke regarding for years and years and years as a result of everything happening, as a result of you and your perception, which people could be the trigger? As you still move through the biological process, once you live your life from a aware area, you start to comprehend that as you're in your home of balance, and as things are happening around, you'll produce that column or the pillar of balance. Typically it'll illuminate for individuals and build nice friction, or frustration, or anger and sorrow among them. For others, it's going to facilitate them to ascertain themselves and therefore the price that they need for themselves and among their life. Therefore, if they're angry at you, acting out at you, or responding during a specific manner, it's not regarding you and what you have got done, it's that you simply are the sunshine. I hear individuals asking main what regarding responsibility. You're invariably accountable for yourself. For the items that you say. For the items that you simply do. For the items that you categorical. You're not accountable for however somebody else reacts to you. Again, this can be occurring a premise that you simply come back from an area of affection, you come back from an area of balance, and you come back from an area wherever you'd not on purpose reach out and hurt somebody. Therefore, howsoever they react, you'll end up ready to react with even larger compassion as a result of you become the channel of affection. You become the channel of that universal love that you simply will share thereupon individual in this moment. What happens as a result of that's that not solely are you strengthening your own self-love, you're currently aiding the opposite person to find it among them. Take a deep breath and permit that to flow through your energy. Enable that reality to flow through you. Several of you have got been noticing that this has been happening already, and so it's not a brand new expertise for you. However, if you're moving into that part currently, or if you're moving into that reality, I invite you to open up. Become that column of sunshine, that pillar of sunshine that enables for the universal light to maneuver through you. There we tend to go, I currently feel all of you shifting. As we tend to spoke of self-love earlier, I raise you currently when I simply motor assisted all of you with permitting your consciousness to require those steps up. What will self-love mean to you? What will self-worth, what price does one place upon yourself? Does one enable yourself, not from associate degree ego perspective, however does one enable yourself to merely be that essence of the United Nations agency you are? Understanding that along with your divinity you are this balanced individual, with this flow of affection and vibration that moves through you. It moves into each cell among your being. It moves into each aware thought that you simply might have. Take a deep breath and so you become snug with you as your divinity. I invariably love the queries and therefore the comments I will hear from you, and what I simply detected was, that it's really easy once you're within the area of the all that's. It's not once I am in my standard of living. That's a legitimate purpose. No matter, you'll neutralize your everyday existence that enables you these moments, where this flow of your divinity strengthens the number of divinity and flow that moves through you. I would conjointly advise you that as you start to make this aware light away, take time in your day that instead of speeding from place to place, to put that as you practice a parking zone, as you walk down the road, as you walk, let each footstep take you to an area of consciousness awareness. Of course, that's likely to be simpler and easier if you are doing it during a place or time once you don't seem to be distracted. However, the additional that you simply have that intention, the additional that you simply let each step you are taking, similar to each breath you are taking, become aware. I was chatting with you regarding alternative ways within which consciousness will become a vicinity of your standard of living. If you breathe consciousness among you, making it so it's each breath that you simply take, consciousness will become a vicinity of movement, so the steps that you simply take will be centered. Let me paraphrase that. As you enter aware manner, you're focusing upon the movement of your figure, and in doing thus you're leveling and centering among yourself, so you're in this area wherever you're creating specific decisions, you have got specific understanding, and you have got that flow of awareness. Consciousness is knowing that you simply are invariably 100% aligned along with your divinity. Consciousness is delivering your divinity into each particle among you each day of your life. It's terribly tough to remain in this area 24/7 upon the world, and that I would ne'er expect that you simply would do thus. Therefore, I invite you to search out ways in which work for you. It's going to be 5 minutes here, 20 minutes here, half hour here, no matter it's, try this works for you. Have that clear intention that you are permitting the flow and the aware lightweight, and the aware love, because it moves through you. This can be self-love. This can be gap to the flow of your divinity. Ah, I simply remembered. What in your life might keep you from feeling the flow of self-love? As you scrutinize your life, are you harsh regarding your decisions? Are you stuck within the past regarding things that did or failed to add a specific way? Are you waiting, waiting and anticipating changes to come? These are alternative ways within which you integrate a way that you simply don't seem to be adequate straight away, which you are doing not have enough straight away, which things got to modification. As you open and receive the flow of self-love, once you scrutinize the past you are feeling compassion or love, once you scrutinize those things in your current reality that hassle you, you scrutinize them with pity. Once you look towards that future that you simply obtain to possess, you start to know that that acceptance and love for a United Nations agency you're, and what this life has created for you, is what's going to get you there to place you obtain to be. So, self-love is that the unharness of judgment, is that the unharness of expectations, it's the discharge of feeling not adequate. Open your heart. Open each side of yourself and let the flow of affection be among you. As you are doing thus, you expand your consciousness and you're that reflective pillar of sunshine. Some of you'll conceive to still work with those energies, however I invite you to any or all come along as a gaggle. As you produce this cluster, bring into this cluster vibration your own ascended consciousness and your own sense of affection, of self-love. You send that into the middle of this cluster, and bobbing up among that you are feeling or see the holograph of the world. As this holograph comes up among it, becomes integrated with, not solely the vibration of everybody that was here, however all those alternative energy beings, and therefore the light await and essences that support all of humanity. As you unharness that, there's invariably a bit that goes out finding that similar vibration among the universe, and therefore the remainder of it moves down. It goes down through the outer shell of the world. It goes down clearing through the consciousness of the world, and so anchors with the middle of the world. From among the middle, it begins to expand outward. You have already anchored your own vibration among Gaia, so that side of yourself can come back up through that thread, however it conjointly comes up through everybody. It comes up through the consciousness, through the water, the trees, the grass, and because it will thus, it moves through clearing out previous energy, clearing out things that now not serve. So self-love and changing into a beacon of consciousness begins to radiate more and more throughout the consciousness of the world. The modification is here. We tend to are however gap up blind, so you'll see. As you progress into your days within which you become far more responsive to your thoughts, your expressions, your consciousness of self and responsive to being that beam of sunshine, I invite you to get rid of from it any judgment or perception of however it's attending to look or ought to look for you. Instead, acknowledge that you simply are that pillar of sunshine. Acknowledge that you simply settle for love, honor, respect yourself, and in doing so, flow of affection moves initial and foremost through you and so out into the planet. Beloved, the vibrations are remodeling and you're remodeling all along with them. Know that I'm invariably with you and that I love you. Share our messages, dude. I will provide a daily angelic guidance number, love, and angelic blessing. Send of the message, watch your channel, Awakening People, previous videos for a universal understanding. Subscribers will be updated with the latest articles and informations. Leave your suggestions in the field below. All the love to you, beautiful souls. And we are proud of you as viewers and of your support for your channel, all for Awakening People. And please support us to develop our work.